Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabillo YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to enable or disable USB debugging on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. In settings, scroll down and go to system. Here in system, scroll down again and go to developer options. And okay guys, the developer options is not show or turn off. And okay guys, to show or turn on the developer option, you'll have to do is go to about phone. Here in about phone, scroll down and go to build number. And okay guys, to show or on the developer option, you'll have to do is tap the build number 7 times. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You are now a developer. And okay guys, go back and you can see the developer options here in system settings. And okay guys, go to developer options. Here in developer options, okay, scroll down and go to debugging section. Here in the debugging section, you can see the USB debugging. And on the right side of this, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to enable the USB debugging, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side of this USB debugging. And the pop-up are show, okay, allow USB debugging. USB debugging is intended for development purposes only. Use it to copy data between your computer and your device. Install apps on your device without notification and read lag data. And okay guys, you'll have to do is tap the OK button to enable the USB debugging. And that's it. Okay, you have successfully enabled the USB debugging. And to disable again, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And that's it. Okay, you have successfully enabled or disabled USB debugging on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.